coronavirus is transmitted through direct hand-to-face contact and inhalation of droplets from coughing and sneezing of an infected person. It also spreads through touching contaminated surfaces and then touching your eyes, nose or mouth. But do you know, your body is like your armor and your immunity system is designed to fight off viruses. The food you eat plays a crucial role in determining your overall health. Similarly, your daily sleep can boost your immunity too. Exercising for at least 45 minutes daily can help you keep your body healthy. Practicing yoga comes with many benefits for both mental and physical health. Drinking kadha in the doses suggested by the Ministry of Ayush enhances the overall immunity of the body. With a positive attitude and scientific methods, we can fight this battle together.
Issued in public interest by NDMA and IIPHG.